Okay, so we'll start Mission Inspiration, and this is the page I'm working on, and it's a bit yucky and horrible. So I'm not going to work directly onto it. I'm going to use another piece of paper and stick that on. Now, this is a dendritic print that was sent to me in Happy Mail from Terry, and I thought it would be a nice bit of background to work on. So the first prompt is to write or cover the page with text. So yeah, I think I'm just gonna scroll something across the page, I don't know what. Yes, I don't want it legible, it's not going to be there anyway, it's going to be covered. So, let's just think. What shall I write? I don't know. Does it matter? No, not really. There we go. That is that. What I'm actually going to do is I'm going to let that sit for a bit because I don't want it to smudge. It is a permanent pen. But if I start messing about with it while it's still wet, it's going to bleed. So I am going to let that sit just for a little while whilst I dig out some tissue paper for the next step. No, it's not tissue paper next, actually. It's paint. So I'll be back with that. There we go. Right. Should be dry enough now. I've been distracted doing some sewing, actually. So we're just going to add this lemon yellow, which is in the colour suggestions. Just a nice light wash. Going to work really well with the green that's already there. And then I've got to decide what tissue I'm going to use over the top. So, whilst that's drying, I'll go and look through my tissue papers. So really quick because I gotta go eat in a minute. Next step, collage tissue paper. Oh my god, I really hate this matte medium. I've decided I hate it. So I'm using this. It's off in the works. And I don't want a lot of it. Although, I don't really like the way it's tearing off in tiny little pieces. Why is it doing that? Just to annoy me, I think. There we go, so we've got some big bits and some small bits. Let's get one here. I don't know if this is actually dry, I've not really left it for very long. But as I say, I'm going to go eat in a minute. Add sketchy marks, so this is gonna have to be completely dry before I do that anyway, so I might have to come back to this tomorrow. It's getting quite late now. Don't you dare. To try and get all that back in the bottle in a minute. Ugh. I wasn't going to put a lot on, didn't I? I've now gone crazy. The corner. That's it. I'm gonna leave that. Now you can see the colour of the. Actually, that's really strange. If you look here, it's sort of a creamy colour. I don't know if you can see it on the camera. It's like a creamy colour and these tiny little leaves in the background. But when you put it over the yellow, it's got like a purplish colour. It's nice. Okay, so I'll be back when that's dry. Right. So, sketchy marks. Not really a doodler, so. There you go. I think that'll do for sketchy marks. And now I need to check what's next. I'll be right back. Right, so the next one is to add something from nature to your page. So I've grabbed my flower press. Let's see. That might look pretty nice. On there. Do I want a little ferny thing as well? Or just I think I just want that. I like that. Oh. That's it. I think that's perfect. Just put that on the side. Grab the gel medium. Good old gel medium. I'm running low on that. Right. Put a load of that on. And I'm going to try to encapsulate everything without breaking it. Very, very gently. Scrape some of that off because it's excess, and we'll put it down here. There we go. I'm really happy with that, actually. I'm not really one for putting nature stuff on my pages, but yes, I like it. So now I'm going to have to let that dry. Let's just have a look at the next step. I've got jam on my fingers. Oh. Add fabric, ribbon, lace, or trim. I think lace would look really nice with that. Nice and delicate. Let's have a look what we've got. Oops. Got a little bag full of lace. Yeah, come on. Yes, right. thinking maybe that white one, to be honest. Yeah. We've got this. It's quite large. That's going to cover up too much. So yeah, I'm thinking, do I go for the crocheted lace or the more delicate? Let's just pop these back in the bag. That's okay. I'm not sure if it's going to get lost though. Let's try this one. I don't know if I want it all the way across or just a little bit. Over there, a little bit over there, yeah. Yeah, okay. I've just realised I'm using my palette knife again, and I have a spatula for this. Scissors. Got scissors covered in gel medium. Okay, and then a little bit up here. Just a little bit down here. Just because I don't want an even number. And that will make me happier. So let me just pin this back up. Oh, I just need a drink. My throat's getting dry. Oh, there we go. Now the last step I'm a little bit excited about. I bought a new toy the other day and I've been waiting for something to use it on. I think this is it, but I don't know how I'm going to use it. But I think I'm going to have to let this dry anyway. So I'm going to have to think about that. Let this dry. And I'll be back. Okay, so the next step is to use Staples clips or something else that I can't remember. I'm just gonna outline this tag with some stormy sky distress ink, because one of the other colours is blue. We've not got any blue on here yet, so I'm going to use blue now. Drag it and just blend it. Teeny tiny tag. And I'm going to stamp a little birdie on there, just because I can. Okay, I think I just want to blast that with the heat gun because it looks very wet and squishy. So, just give it a quick breath. Okay, I think that's dry enough now, yeah. It's quite hot too. Ooh. This away. With my little birdie. And now I get to play with my new toy. So excited. You know when you buy something, you look at it and you think, I'm going to use that so much. And then you buy it and you're just waiting for a project to use it on. Nothing comes up. Look at this. Amazing. I'm going to get some blue staples out. And you're thinking, what is that? Look at this. Look at this amazingness. Now the only tricky thing is going to be trying to figure out where the staple's going to go. It's going to go into the bird, so I want to move it over a bit. This way. Like a bit this way. That will be okay, I think. I hope the light isn't too harsh. Actually, that's, is that dark blue or purple? It's dark blue. I think I'll use the dark blue actually. Oh, and it didn't work. Oh no. Don't disappoint me. I'm so excited. Why is it not working? Oh, I'm so sad. It's probably because it's too thick. But that is upsetting. Let's put the light blue staples in as well. If I can get it in. Doesn't want to go in. Yep. Helps if you put the guide on. Okay. There we go. So yeah, it's an X-cut anywhere stapler. And you can staple anywhere on the page with it, supposedly. So, yes, very excited about that. Then of staples, do I need more staples? Might use the staples to put the sentiment on. Now I have to find the sentiment. Okay, so I think I'm going to write my own sentiment. And let's put the medium text on. so I want it to say, take time, every day, to see the beauty . Does that make sense? Let's have a look. Take time every day. Every day to see the beauty around you. Take time every day to see the beauty around you. Yeah. Print it. And I'm using... Ugh. This doesn't seem to print very well. So let me try that again. I can live with that, so we can delete that. I need a new around. Beauty needs to go, that's fine. And the is fine. C is fine, 2 is fine, I need a new every day, but time is fine. Okay. Let's try this again. Right. So, I need take time every day. I think that should actually be 2 words. Every day to see. Forever. Oopsie. Right, let's arrange these. My page is really curly. Like that. Now just peel and stick. Okay, just gonna go around with a white pen. Okay, now I think I just want to put a staple there. Very tight. And then maybe switch to the dark color again. And then one more just up here. See if it'll go through the lace. Nope. Yes, there we go. It'd be a bit firm with it sometimes. There we go. And now all I'm going to do is grab some gel medium, pop that on there, and pop the holes in. And that is June's Mission Inspiration complete. Very happy with that, actually. And there we go. Thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you try it out. Okay, thanks. Bye, guys.